For us, this is an emergency as serious as war itself.
My feet on into the soil, blood temperature boils. Grab onto my coils till I almost cause a flood of life deep in oil. Plans been formed and wrapped up in mundane. I'm struggling with the structuring of my mental plane. I'm realizing how easy it is to catch blame for cocking back and leaving fractures and splashes as remain of an attained brain. Many are righteous, but choose the path of pious, sought and arched dias. But that vehicular needs Midas. I just refuse to be limited to venting an eternal upending of sanity over the obstacle of enduring a variable out of the problem life. God said, thou shalt.